so frustrating. The first dog I got that wasn't treat motivated, and she also wasn't toy motivated. Like, how do you make a dog do things? You know, if they're don't, none of the normal, and she was, luckily that one was very crazy motivated. So you gave her a crazy eye and she got it like that. But then there was another one that came along a while after that. And I was like,
No, I'm good. Thank you, sir. Good boy.
Wow. They pull a whole lot less. I think she's got to go too, but we're gonna. So we can do that. We'll take her without the harness on, so you can see how she is without that.
Yeah.
I put her last
time. So we use two leashes when we take them out because Pat was sending the dogs up to college for a while with the bubble slippery. And we had two dogs that were sitting right on. So yeah, that was something that you can throw out there. And then like that, you put that out. So you're thinking you need
to go outside. Are we going to come back and get a harness?
We can if they'd like to, but I want them to see how she is without it.
Yeah.
So, what I'll do is while you guys are walking, I'll call them to find out since she hasn't been staying if tomorrow.
Okay.
And so when you come back, I'll have more info for you. She's so easy to train that I don't think it's going to be a problem. Let's see. Who is over there? Oh. Stop.
Yeah,
It was true.